stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense?